Well, it is called the Noosa Multisport Festival Weekend. And the festival atmosphere was out in play before the women's criterium got underway. 25 riders took to the start line for the Subaru Noosa Cycling Grand Prix, and it included the reigning Olympic Games gold medalists on the right-hand side of the screen, Nicole Cook, riding in the Dream Team, her teammate being the reigning Commonwealth Games gold medalist from the road race, the Australian Rochelle Gilmore. They were in a team that also included the defending champion from this race, Peter Mullins. But the Australian champion, Lauren Kitchen, from the criterium, her final race in the JCO Australian Institute of Sport colours, took out the intermediate sprint at the halfway mark. In season 2012, she'll be riding for the Strong Women's at Rabobank team. And just after the intermediate sprint, the breakaway group of five that would go on to decide the day made their move. Peter Mullins was amongst them, the defending champion, riding for the Dream Team, and she had her teammate Cook, the Olympic champion, with her. Carla Ryan was also there for the Garmin-Cervelo team. Not a noted sprinter, but a very strong climber. The former Australian road champion had to do all she could to try and make the race difficult and break up the combination of Cook and Mullins. But as they were heading towards the bell for the final lap, it was Cook herself that was making the move and testing the legs of her rivals. But as the marked woman and one of the pre-race favourites, she wasn't going to be given any latitude. And Trudy van der Straten from the specialised team closed it down as the bell sounded for the final lap. Meanwhile, back in the main peloton, it was Cook and Mullins' teammates who were making sure the peloton didn't spoil the show at the front. Through the final corner, it was Carly Taylor who was leading the charge as Mullins was waiting in second position with Cook sitting comfortably on her wheel as van der Straten was hoping to upset and upstage the Olympic champion. But Mullins and Cook, though, having none of that as Mullins led the charge towards the line, sacrificing her own chances. It was then Cook that pounced, who took the win, with Trudy van Straten finishing in second position and Mullins finished in third. The main peloton, well, they were led home by Rochelle Gilmore to make it a perfect day out for the Dream Team.
Nicole, it's a bit of a cliche, but it really was a team win.
Yeah, definitely. We put the team together a few weeks ago, and when we got here on Thursday, we hit it off really well straight away. You know, we're a good bunch of friends, and I think that counts for a lot, and then it makes the racing so much easier when it comes to racing hard.